Hello everyone, welcome to the penultimate day of the SMC's quiz fest. So this is the Assam quiz by Wajid, Jagriti Devnath and Deepanjan. So before moving on to the questions, if you are new to this channel, do subscribe to the channel. So question one, so apart from being from their same day retirement, what was so striking similarity in the debut matches of Mahendra Singh Dhoni and Suresh Raina? So MSD made his Ranji Trophy debut in 1999-2006 season for Bihar at the age of 18, and Suresh Raina played his first match for UP in the season 2003-04. So apart from their same day retirement, what was so striking similarity in their debut matches? Easy one. So this is, they both played their debut match against Assam. Moving on to question two. So the one wounded deer is one of the most famous oil painting of Frida Kahlo. In this painting, she depicts her mental state and pain. The question is, why this painting came into limelight in 2014? Because of a literary reason. So something from the world of literature. In 2014, made the Wounded Deer by Frida Kahlo, the oil painting, in news. So what was it? So this is basically Orupa Pottangiya Kolita, who received the prestigious Saitya Academy Award for her short stories book named Maryam Austin Athwa Hira Borua. Maryam Austin Athwa Hira Borua by Orupa Pottangiya Kolita. Moving on to question number three. In his latest movie, he played the role of a rickshaw puller scrounging for a living in Ranchi, who works hard desperately to ensure his son's education in a renowned school. So who is this rickshaw puller in the movie, in a which is recent movie? So cycle rickshaw was the prime mode of transportation So this is Adil Hussain, the recent movie being Pariksha. Moving on to question number four, fill in the blanks. So this is a very famous line from this song. So what is this? So this is basically Eucalyptus Gosor Dore Ukhobo Kuzumoy. I want to be as tall as Eucalyptus. Moving on to question number five. What? Lahori and Ramdhan. These are two types of what entity? So Lahori and Ramdhan, these are two types of what? So these are basically Gogona, Ramdhan Gogona, which is played by male, and Lahori Gogona is played by female. So gender specific instrument it is. Moving on to question 6, fill in the blanks. Dash, from 2007 to 2011, Trinidad Moruga Scorpion, from 2011 to 2012, only 2 years, and now it's from 2013, Caroline Reaper. So what is Dash? So this is Bhut Jolokia, and Fanda being the Scoville scale, being the most hottest chilies. Moving on to question 7, which song? The first line is what is being talked about. During Indo-China War in 1962, Dr. Bhupendra Kane co went to Kameng to make a documentary. There they saw the most horrific scene of death all around. The bodies of the soldiers were scattered here and there, so that might be a clue, the part in the bowl. With mourning heart, he wrote one of his most legendary song. Which song it was? So what was the song? So this is basically Koto Joan or Mid to Hall. We on the next question. Who? So once a guy was traveling from Calcutta to Guwahati via cargo through Brahmaputra. During the travel, he was accompanied by Agnikovi Kamalakanta Bhattacharya. While traveling, he got involved into a quarrel with the British officer. Even though he was an Assamese, he didn't say sorry to the officer. The officer got curious and asked the fellow traveler who that Assamese was. After knowing, the officer apologized to the guy, who was much higher ranked officer than him. So who is being talked about? And hint is given, SLC examination seva. So cracking the hint, it would be Anandram Borua award scheme, and this is basically Anandram Borua. Moving on to question number 9. Why did he become overnight sensation on 25th March 2018? 82-year-old Ahmad Ali from Karimganj, being a raksha puller, is an illiterate himself, but he understood the importance of education more than an educated person. Once in an interview, he said, "I could not afford education. I can barely read Bengali. My schools have my name written in English on the signboard, but I can't read them, and that is my biggest regret. I wanted to ensure that no one regrets like I do." So why did he become overnight sensation on 25th March 2018? Ahmed Ali from Karimganj. So PM Modi appreciated him on the Mann Ki Baat. So 9 schools established by rickshaw puller in Karimganj. So he was felicitated by Assam Chief Minister, appreciated by PM in Mann Ki Baat. Moving on to question number 10. What was this referendum called? So before independence, fate of Northwest Frontier Province and X in Assam is Assam to join India or Pakistan were determined by referendum. So what was this referendum called? It is argued that foreigners' problem in Assam and demand to update NRC can be tracked back to this referendum, as it caused a large-scale migration of people to Assam in independent India. So what's the referendum? So this is select referendum. Moving on to question number 11. What? Madhu Maloti, Zui, Oi Kuori, Tikhor, Senai Dhan, O Khorisa Prem Khorisa, O Khorisa Prem Khorisa, Binod, Pet Bhondo. What are these? Non-exhaustive list. So this is basically the products of the Kharkhua foods. Kharkhua foods is what we are looking for. Moving on to question number 12. Haji Ali was born in a small village in then Nogaon district in 1920s. In 1951, Mr. Ali collected a sum of 500 rupees and went to Bombay and started a shop in Nagwadi street. Soon his business flourished and became one of the largest manufacturer of a certain product, which is even sold on international flight during the journey. So what did this Nogaon started? Or you can tell me the full name of the gentleman. So a person from Nogaon started something. So what was started? What did Nogaon started? Or you can tell the full name of this gentleman. So this is Ajmal Perfumes, but Brindin Ajmal being the person. Moving on to question number 13, identify A and B. As simple as that, A and B. Take a keen look and take a guess. Being the ornament in the Assamese culture. So what is A and what is B? So this is basically Keru and Thuria. Moving on to question number 14, who and what? The structure was made of wood obtained from Singari tree. The building procedure used to get started just after someone very important died. After completion of the building, which was called Singari Ghar, an auspicious occasion was chosen and people celebrated that occasion was Singari Ghar Utha Festival. What was the purpose of the Singari Ghar, or what is the Singari Ghar Utha Festival was all about, and also who started this ritual? So this is the coronation ceremony of the new Ahom kings. Sudangfa started this Bamuni war. Moving on to question number 15, whose beautiful voice is this? A song was played and this was Alikio or Bujon Horizoni. So who was the singer of Halikio Bhujan Sorajoni? His voice was played and the quiz was for the quiz. So this is Archana Mahanta, being a tribute question to her. State animal and its largest habitat. It is believed that the name of this state come from 36 ancient fort in and around its area. According to some other historian, the name came from the fact that it was ruled by Chedi dynasty of ancient Kalinga. The question is that what is the state animal of this state and where do we find the largest population of this animal in the world? What is the state animal of this state and where in the world you can find the largest population of this particular animal? So this is the wild water buffalo and Kaziranga. Moving on to question number 17, Pulok Rawa is ex-student of BS College and he hails from Gwalpara. One fine night, he decided to do something and named it because of his insomniac and nocturnal nature. Identify the family in the picture. So the family being a one word answer in the picture in the next slide. And coincidentally, it is also the birthday of Pulok Rawa today on 5th September. So Pulok Rawa, one fine night he decided to do something and named it because of his insomniac and nocturnal nature. The extreme right being the Pulok. So the answer is Nishasur. So they call themselves as Nishasur. Moving on to question number 18. According to Bhupenda, what does the two dots mean beneath his signature? So if you can see, there are two dots beneath his signature. What does those two dots basically means? These are basically the circles of life and circle of death, life and death being indicated. Moving on to question number 19. In November 1857, three companies of 34 native infantry stationed at Chittagong mutinied and they marched to Manipur via South Kachcha at that time. Soon, Major Bing, commander of the Silhet Light Infantry, intercepted them at Latu and opened fire. During this clash, 26 Indian soldiers got martyred. They were cremated there and later crematorium was built. Where? So where was they cremated? So this is Algodila. Moving on to question number 20, which institution? The entire universe longed for Krishna, but he longed for X. There are only two temples of this goddess. Why? One in the edge of Sariska National Park, Rajasthan, the other one in Lonavala, Maharashtra. With the help of this, tell me what was established in by a Assam Legislative Assembly by the Act 37 of 2005. So the part of the question of a part of answer is already in the question if you see it properly. So if you can get the X and Y, you can think about a person after whom a particular institution is named. So, what was established? So, this is basically Krishnakanta Undegoy State Open University. So, X being Radha, Y being Narayani Mata. So, KK Hendrik, Krishnakanta Hendrik was born to Radhakanta Hendrik and Narayani Hendrik. A tough one though, a lateral thinking question. So question number 21, what was the surname of this gentleman and his family? Easy one. In 1867 in Freshwater, Isle of Wight, Sir Henry John married Mary Ryan. They had four children, Harry Evan August, Julia James, Mary Albert and Albert Louis. Henry met and married Ryan, having seen a picture of her taken by pioneering photographer Julia Margaret Cameron. Photo in the next slide. So what was the surname? They are basically the Cotton family. Moving on to question number 22, X and Y. So about whom was he talking about? Former judge of Supreme Court recently on an interview said she got 55 marks out of 80, but 44 of it came from team event. That's why she got behind in his race, but I am very happy for Y with me in the jury. There was Mona Lisa Borua Mehta, two SMEs jury, and on the other side the jury bench, two another SMEs XY. It made me feel very proud. Dr. Sharma told his experience as he was the head of the committee. About whom was he talking about? So Hima Das and Lavlina Borgohai. Moving on to question number 23. So give me X and XY or the YouTuber. X, an expression to call out people, many different language. Y, a group of people who was bond of mutual affection, typically one exclusive of sexual or family relations. Hindi. हिंदी और उर्दू एक्सेट्रा, गिव मी द टर्म एक्स वाई और द यूट्यूबर। तो दिस इज हे दोस्तों एंड डिम्पू बरुआ। मूविंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, आइडेंटिफाई द इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड द अदर इंस्ट्रूमेंट एसोसिएटेड विद द सॉन्ग वे बैक इन 1909। सो दिस सॉन्ग वाज बेसिकली ओमुर आपुनार डेग प्लेड इन ए थम पियानो। हाउ वी नो दैट पर्टिकुलर इंस्ट्रूमेंट फेमसली, तो इट्स कॉमन नेम इज थम पियानो। सो द एंसर इज कालिम्बा, इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मबीरा, एम बी आई आर ए। सो फॉर ए कालिम्बा एंड एम बी आई आर ए मबीरा इज एक्सेप्टेड एंड बी इज बाही द फ्लूट। ओ मोर आपुनार देश वॉज फर्स्ट पब्लिश इन बाही मैगजीन इन 1909। So here's the question number 25. Before reading out the question, so here's the last question, question number 25. Before reading out the question, I would like to thank you all for watching the full video, and do subscribe the channel if you are new to this channel, and stay tuned for the other quizzes as well. So fill in the blanks. At first clean was the seed and keep out in the sun for one day. Wash and cut the banana leaf for wrapping the item and brush oil in one side and keep it in the sun for 20 minutes. Grind the seeds very well and sieve it. In a bowl add the mustard powder, salt, green chilies. Now knead the dough for 15 minutes or until oil appears. Make a ball and flatten it. Wrap it in the banana leaf with the help of string. Now again keep the parcel in the sun for 3 days. The third day dash or the dash is ready to eat. So fill in the blanks. So since this is the last question, you can take a guess. You would have seen this particular phrase in the question before registering to this quiz. So the answer would be the name of the quiz, Caroline Behua. Thank you all for participating and watching the quiz. Thank you.